Now, the coronavirus is affecting another local school's plans to get back to class. Danville Area High School will be virtual tomorrow. According to the school district's Facebook page, there have been 2 coronavirus cases at the school. Superintendent Dr. Ricky Boyle says Wednesday they will start a hybrid learning plan. The student body will be split in half, essentially, with each group alternating days until at least September 18th.